All flights Whiplash 1, welcome back. I'll make it short. The region is still hostile as ever. We have taken several aircraft losses from indirect fire and attacks at our air bases and FOBs throughout the region. Each flight will be tasked with various objectives shortly. Listen up for your taskings, keep your head on a swivel, support our forces as needed. Good luck, Whiplash 1 out.
Kudasi, Hog 1-1, request startup.
Hog flight, Whiplash 1. First tasking, get airborne and head over to waypoint 2, code SEAL 6 on your TAD. Engage all enemy anti-air, armor, and other ground units in that area. More to follow once you're airborne. Whiplash 1 out.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
refueling. Request
Copy.
Rearming.
Copy. Refueling complete. Rearming complete.
Chocks.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
Dasi. Hog 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Hog 1-1. To taxi. Clear to taxi to runway 7.
Warthog 1, Defender 9. Footprints posted. Katasi AO swept and secure. We'll stay on the net if anything changes. Defender 9 out.
Defender 9, Hog 1. Tango for the information. You guys stay safe out there. Hog 1 out.
Dasi, Hog 1-1, request takeoff.
Hog 1-1, Katasi, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.77.
Flash 1, continuing mission tasking brief. Reaper 1 flight, 2-ship AH-64 Delta, will be staged near the target AO and commence engagement once Hog flight is over the target AO. Hellraiser 1 and 2, UH-60, will be en route to their staging areas near your target AO and wait until you clear the enemy force. Once clear, Hellraiser will deploy 2nd Battalion U.S. Army Rangers, call signs Chalk 1 and Chalk 2, to their drop LZs, which will be marked with green smoke. Chalk 1 will plant charges on the bridge just east of the target AO. Chalk 2 will cover the main road just north of the target AO. Once all chalks are in position, Chalk 1 will detonate the bridge charges to seal off avenues of approach for possible follow-on forces. Once detonated, SEAL Team 6, call sign Rawhide 1, will be inserted via Vulture Flight to ship CH-53. Capture HVT Serpent Master, located in a small compound on an inlet near the target AO. Stay on station and provide CAS for all forces. Good luck. Whiplash 1 out.
Copy.
way.
Defenses.
flight. Engage armor.
On the net, Whiplash 1. Major enemy forces at the target AO have been eliminated. Hellraiser flight is cleared in for chalk insertion. I say again, Hellraiser are a go for chalk insertion. Green smoke marks the LZ's north and southeast of his inlet area. Break. Hog flight keeps eyes on Hellraiser. Whiplash 1 out.
Pull up! Pull up!
flight. Engage targets of opportunity.
CAS forces, drop two. We are on the deck. Moving to rally point. Drop two, out.
CAS forces, chalk one on the deck. Moving to demo location. Chalk one out. Detonating demo charges in 20 seconds. Stand by. Chalk one out. All units, chalk one countdown. 3, 2, 1, detonate.
Cast flights, Whiplash 1. Ride 1 has been given the green light and is en route via Vulture flight from the south. Hellraiser, Reaper, stay west of the lake shoreline and keep the net clear. Hog flight, stable of Angels 8. Whiplash 1 out.
Stand by for doors open. Coming up just off our nose, 11 o'clock. Eyes on target compound. Seconds.
Stay tight. Watch your sectors. 30 seconds.
Down.
Go, go, go. All units, boots on the ground.
Three, two, one. Execute. Team 1 with package airborne en route to Seuss. Team 2, prepare for exfil. Rawhide 1 out.
Pull up. Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up!
targets of opportunity. Engage targets of opportunity. engage bandits. engage bandits.
Altitude. Altitude.
RTB. Thank you. Katasi, Hog 1-1, request landing. Hog 1-1, request landing. Kutasi, Hog 1-1, request landing.
Altitude. RTB.
Roger.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now in place.